on air. Hello, welcome on this beautiful Friday morning. It's still very early. As you can see, a whole lot of light in the house. It's a very sunny, beautiful day here in my city. It's about 15 degrees Celsius or so, I don't know. It's not cold. I'm walking on my bare feet on the balcony and I'm enjoying this beautiful weather. Probably we're all gonna get a bit sick because of that quick change. However, today I'm here on the 17th with an Android 11 ROM that was released 2 days ago. Yep, and this was by Woojin. Yes, Woojin, big up and dankeschön. And Woojin created Havok OS 14.1, y'all. So we're gonna take a look at it. We're gonna go ahead and install it onto the Samsung Galaxy S8. I as well saw that the S8 Plus was supported. However, the Note 8 is unfortunately not supported. As well, a new ROM for the S8 and the S8 Plus. And this is by Stricted, as well unofficial. And the latest release was from the 15th. And I think you're gonna have the security patches from February in the ROM from Stricted. So two ROMs today that I'm gonna show to you for your S8 and S8 Plus Exynos only. So welcome again to Channel 48. And thank you again for tuning in. ROM number one will be Havok OS 4.1, released on the 17th of February 2021 with the security patches from January 2021. Sorry for the flickering in the screen. I think this should be better. Okay, so I'm gonna grab my S8. Here it is. And with the power you can get into the screen. This is already the Android 11. And I installed 1HW Cam as extra in here and the Aurora store because, you know, I go via there. So you're gonna have gaps installed. Google applications come with this ROM. So you can immediately go ahead and log on and I don't know what you want to do, you know. But I'm just using the Aurora store. And from out the Aurora store, I can as well update this complete Android by just hitting update all. And then you're gonna find out that it will all happen fully automatically. So yeah, only if you really need Google services to be installed, you can go ahead and install that. But everything must be updated, as you can see. And there it goes, number already goes down. You see that? So, in fact, let me think what I should do. In fact, I don't have to show you the complete install. Otherwise, I must go and install everything again. But it's a matter of going into the recovery mode. Let me show that real fast. So this is for people that already have a custom recovery twerp installed on their S8 or S8 Plus or even Note 8. However, this ROM is not for the Note 8 available, but the next ROM will be. That's the Android 10 from Brother Stricted. If you go into the recovery, after you install the ROM, you will find out that your recovery was not replaced, okay? And only thing that you will have to do if you are on some other ROM or maybe even on Android 9, maybe my last ROM, you know, the Android 9 2021 that I created, I think BlackBerry ROM it was called. Then you can just go to Advanced Wipe, Dalvik, Catch System Data, And these are the four things that you're going to select. And then you just swipe and then you install it. However, I'm not going to do that. After the installing, don't forget to as well wipe catch before you're going to hit reboot to restart the system. Oh, what am I doing? I'm going back to a recovery. So this rum, okay, is a very nice rum because I've been playing a bit with it. I installed it, and after the reboot, that will take about 1 minute. It will take a little bit longer. That's because GAPS is installed in this rum. So you won't have to install GAPS yourself. We find out that people still want to use GAPS even on custom rums. You know, I would say just go for alternative store. But hey, yeah, many people as well use this device still as their daily device. And then I think that you will need GAPS, especially if you want to do payments and things like that. However, I don't advise to do any payment on any computer, okay? But that is just my old-fashioned style. You know, I still get my papers from the bank sent to me. I have no internet banking and things. I don't do these kinds of things. Okay, so never ask me, is this rum good enough? Because I will tell you that no rum in the world is good enough to do banking. Not even if it comes out of the store. but that is my opinion. So don't take my words too serious for that. Probably it's just fine to do payments. Everybody does payments these days with their phone. I'm just an old-fashioned man. And that's why I think that way. You see? So, but this is a nice rum, ladies and gentlemen, really. The camera will not work too good. Don't worry about it. Just get HW camera. It comes with some advertisement. Who cares? You can still make a video. And you can as well turn off the internet. You see that? You can make a nice selfie picture. And you can make a nice video. I found this out on the Android 11 ROM from Stricted. Look at that nice picture. It looks so beautiful. So yeah. If you're gonna click to show the video from here, an advertisement will play. Don't look at your picture from there. Go to your photos. And look at your picture from there. This thing is asking to log in. I don't know why we don't use or why we don't have our own gallery in Custom Rum World. You know that we're using. Oh yeah, I think it comes with GAPS. Look at that nice picture. It looks so beautiful. So yeah, if you're gonna click to show. Look at that nice picture. It looks good. So there's nothing wrong with this, okay? It was recorded, however, in 1280 by 720p, okay? That is something that we should do something about. Maybe that is the highest that we can film in this. Here, let me look in the settings. Frame, export frame, no. Don't even know how this thing works, peeps. Oh, here. No. Oh, you must go to camera, of course. You are not in camera. I think from out the camera, you can set the quality higher. Or maybe you should pay for that. I don't know. Let me see if it's on video now. Where are the settings? Video. You can hardly see it. But here there are two little. Oh, what is it doing? No. It's recording. Stop that. I don't even know where the set. That sucks, huh? That sucks from HW camera. So we must find another camera, a better one. About the sensors, I can be kind of clear. Fingerprint available. You can lock with a password. But I could not find no face recognition. So, yeah, that is probably not in here. Okay, so now I must tell you that this room is very smooth, but you will find out even better how it works for you. So please leave your test results. I'm now gonna grab my Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus and copy the Android 10 that I downloaded from the Stricted Lineage OS site. We're gonna go ahead and install it. Volume down and power until the screen goes off. Volume up, Bixby and power. Try to go into a recovery manually. And then we're gonna install Lineage OS 17 Dream 2 LTE. No, this is old build, 1502. And there we are, we're flashing 1502. Latest build, Android 10 to the S8 Plus. And you might be like, which ROM should I install? Hey, it's Friday today, it's weekend. You know, the discotheques and the bars are all closed. So, hey, you have enough time to restore, to brick, and to do all sorts of things this weekend. So go for it. You know, instead of sitting depressed and looking in front of you, remember that it's very normal to be at the home at 9 o'clock at night. Nothing wrong about that. Seriously. And there we are. There we are. Because we are in a difficult situation now, we as well must do a little wipe Dalvik art catch, okay? And then we can reboot to the system. We're gonna find out that this system will boot even faster, but that's because there is no gaps installed into that build. So yeah, again, a nice system that will have a not working camera that you can fix with the HW camera. I made a video about that already. How to fix that? There we arrived already. So that one you can fix yourself, the camera. It will have some advertisements in it and so, you know. So I showed you just now how to, in fact, get around it. I thought I downloaded HW camera. Let me see where it is. You see, I tried Futai camera, but Futai camera is not working. I tried open camera. We can see if open camera works in this build. Could be, you know. But yeah, I always install Aurora Store, and then, you know, I can get to all the applications that I kinda need, okay? I'm a simple guy, I don't do payments and things like that. I don't advise it as well. Not with any phone, you know, not even a phone that you buy in the store. I wouldn't do payments at all with any computer device. But sometimes you just cannot, you know, you must. And then, be careful, okay? That's all I say, be careful. Or if you are rich and you can lose some money, you know, it's all good, then you must do what you want. Then probably you as well have a bank that will, you know, help you out. But this is the ROM from Stricted, guys. Simple, very simple. It's Android 10, latest version. I hear you. Let me shut you up eventjes, hoor, want je maakt me alweer gek. Met die geluidjes, of was jij dat? Ik weet niet meer wie dat was. Oké, het is all good. Android 10, hier. Yeah. Build date February 15. You see that? Build date February 15. Build number. And the security patch level is from February. So this is the latest, very latest ROM for your device that you can install. It's Linux OS, so it comes without Google Play Store. It comes with nothing, in fact. Only the essential parts, camera, and so, of course, always works. This is a ridiculous question to ask, eh? This is Linux OS. This is custom RAM world. Why is it asking this? I should not ask these kinds of things. I get it. Gladly, it's not asking me if it can use my camera and my... Oh, this camera is even better. Hello, testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You see, it did not ask these ridiculous questions. These guys, they are listening. I'm so proud of you. Nice camera, man. Nice, man. Stricted. Mooi, hoor. Mooi gedaan, Stricted. Very nicely done, brother Stricted. And your quality will be 1080p. You see that? So you can choose what you want to use. You can go QHD, but I think QHD is not working as yet, I think. You see? Not supported format. Hey, but 1080p is more than good, man. It's more than good, right? You always can use one of my stock custom ROMs that I made. Those have the original cameras and will do, you know, exactly what you want and what you expect it to do. But don't forget, we are a build higher than the official. That's why as well unofficial. So in an unofficial situation, several things, you know, will not be that what you expect, you know. I mean, like, if you come from Android 9 and you press here and you feel the buzz, then you're like, why is this bloody screen not turning on? That's because you must turn it on from here. You see that? And I'm not sure if it's the same with the one from Stricted. Let's turn off the screen. And as you can see, by tapping here, it will immediately go on. So, are these things like, these sensors, are they working? I don't know. So, beveiliging, let's go to beveiliging. That means security. And then, what should we do now? Schermbeveiliging. Swipen, patroon. Pincode or wachtwoord. So I don't see no face recognition or so. And most of the times that has to do with proprietary drivers, etc. That in fact, yeah, we cannot use, or I don't know. It's a developer thing. And that's why Stricted was getting these surface board manuals, so you know these things can be fixed in the coming future. So two beautiful ROMs that you can install on the S8 and the S8 Plus. Android 11 will only be for the S8 and S8 Plus Exynos models, and the ROM from Stricted, Android 10, will be as well for the Note 8, because the Note 8 is not supported in this Android 11 project by Woojin. Well, that is it. I'm gonna leave the rest up to you. Go check it out. I must tell you once again that the Android 10 from Stricted is feeling so very snappy, and I think it will be the ROM that you want to install. If you, however, installed Android 11 first and you want to downgrade back to 10, I'm not sure if that will go in one go. if that will go in one go. And then what you should do is find my my last upload for S8. I think it was called the BB ROM for S8. Or the Semi ROM for S8. Both of them you can use to downgrade if you want to install Android 10, because it could be that if you're going to install Android 10, it will install fine, but it will never boot to the home screen, and at a certain moment it will boot back into recovery, and then you'll be like, hey, why is Android 10 not installing anymore? Just install the Android 9, I will link to it, and fix your phone back. And after installing the Android 9, make sure that you go fully into the desktop and then turn on the internet, connect, and convince yourself that OOM is installed, OOM unlock is turned on in the developer's options, and then reboot and then install Android 10 or any other ROM that you want to install again without a problem. That all will work. So guys, check it out. You're gonna love it. So enjoy it, and I see you in the next video again. Say back to the studio. This is more than long enough for S8 and S8 Plus. Thanks again, Woojin and Stricted. In fact, I didn't want to make this video too long, but it became a little bit longer. It's always the case when I create video. It felt on my keyboard. I should not be able to crack glass. Glass is harder than keyboard, especially this Gorilla Glass from MIUI. So soon a review about this device, how we can, you know, no, I don't want that. How we can upgrade it and maybe install Android 11 as well onto it. Although I must say that I love the MIUI that is running now. Really. Even though I'm not such a big fan of MIUI, I found out that MIUI as well listened, and I could uninstall many Google applications. So big up for that MIUI. Would be nice if you will let us, you know, delete every Google application out of MIUI. So we can have an MIUI stock ROM, including the MIUI bloatware, that we can remove that, you know, really easy with one uninstaller. So we can as well have a MIUI Lite. Why not, Xiaomi? You can do that. Why not? You create amazing phones. I already have 1, 2, 3 Xiaomi phones. And I hated all Chinese phones, eh? It was thanks to Jack Reddit that I... Jack Reddit. Reddit! It was because of you. I was complaining about Chinese phones one day, and he got pissed off. He was one of my subscribers. He said, hey, but not Xiaomi, eh? Don't talk that way about Xiaomi. So then I felt a little bit bad, and I went and found myself a 40 euro Redmi 7. No, what was it? Redmi 4, Note 4. No, not 4. Redmi 4, the Mido. So I got that phone, and then I felt in love with that phone. And then I got the Redmi 7A. As well, loved that phone. Made many videos about that phone already. And then, you know, I got this one from Stefan, a marketplace seller, the Redmi 7. I bought it for 35 euros, even cheaper than the Mido. This thing has a 6.3-inch screen. It's just one amazing phone for 35 euros. And then you have people online selling Samsung S3 Mini for 35 euros. Samsung S4 for 50 euros. These are local people. I must make video about that. One day we're gonna make a marketplace video. Maybe tonight I will make one, you know? Not to offend the people, but to show them that they are totally not informed, you know, if they're gonna sell a Samsung S5 or S4 for more than 15 euros. Then they can better keep the phone, install Android 10 on it, and then sell it for that 50 euros. Then you can do it. But not if you're gonna deliver it with Android 5. Get out of here. You cannot do that. That is, in fact, you bring the people in trouble, because these people, they don't know about phones, and you sell them a KitKat phone for 65 euros, and these people think they bought something amazing, and then, you know, they start logging in with their accounts, and their accounts get breached, and at a certain moment, you know, they lose money because they as well did payment on the KitKat. You know, you cannot do these things these days anymore. Only if you're a multimillionaire and you don't care to lose some money, you have my blessing, go ahead and do it, you know? But don't do that if you are a normal person like you and me. Don't do it. Madame and Monsieur, I wish you a fantastic weekend. Stay well. I hope you're going to enjoy this weekend again for us in quarantine. Starting at 9 o'clock, we cannot go outside the house anymore. Although I live here in a park and I can always go outside after 9 o'clock if I wish. I have a big balcony, so I can enjoy life still in my way. I think it's not a big deal, you know. Many people are, yeah, the curfew, they must stop it, blah blah blah. I mean, like, it's a good thing that after 9 o'clock at night everybody's in the house. It's not a bad thing, right? Whoa, I think it's not a bad thing. Just stay in the house with the family, nice and warm, you know, talk with each other, play games with each other, you know, talk about things you never had the time to talk about before. And you're gonna see that this curfew isn't that bad at all that we're in right now. Only our youth is a little bit, yeah, I as well feel bad for them, because when I was a youth, you know, I as well wanted to go out at night, miss the contacts with my friends, and so for my youth I feel very much pity. So, but you're gonna be all right, okay? Just don't be depressed, you're gonna be fine. Do something and keep your mind, you know, keep it active. So every day you do something, try to find something in the house that you want to do, make a video about it, whatever you're doing, you know. You're gonna get inspiration out of inspiration, you understand? You're gonna load your own battery. That's it. I say, have a fantastic weekend. You might see me later on with another video. Until then, stay tuned, subscribe, and like if you like this video. Bye-bye.